Hey YouTube, this is Trisha. I just wanted to come on and show you how my hair turned out. I did kind of a neat thing. I didn't want to sit under the dryer all night last night after conditioning. From the beginning, I did a deep treatment last night. I used just Suave Naturals. I added olive oil and aloe vera juice, and I put that mixed it up together, put it on my hair, and let it sit under a plastic cap for like 2 hours. Then I rinse it out with cool water and massage my scalp while rinsing to try, you know, get any oil, dirt, whatever off my scalp. Then after that, I just put my Shea Moisture Leave-In Conditioner on it, the one with the gold label. I forget what it's called, but I'll post it at the top. And I did put the leave-in conditioner and put small twists all over my hair last night. And I let it air dry that way. And this morning, or this afternoon, I took them out. Phone's ringing. I took the twists out, and they were still, you know, they had the definition from the twists in them. So I just left it dry, and then I used the Eco Styler Crystal, the clear gel, and I applied it to each. After I untwisted each twist, I applied the gel on the hair dry. And this is how it turned out. And I think I got a lot looser curls this time, a lot more definition in the back where it's usually frizzier and like a fuzzball. Now my other phone's going off. So, and I really like the way this turned out. You can see that. If I get any closer, my computer changes the color of the screen for some reason. I don't understand why it does that, but it does. But I really love the way it turned out, and I think I'm going to do this more often because usually I always do my hair at night for some reason. And I have to sit on the dryer for hours and hours and it's still not dry. But I think I really love doing it this way, so I think I'll continue to do that way. We'll just let it air dry with just the conditioner on there so it dries really quickly. And the next day, put the gel on there with the defined curls from the twist. And it came out really well. And I just want to show you how it turned out. And any questions or comments, leave them below. I'll talk to you later.